know, when I woke up this morning, it was raining outside. But on the inside, I had joy because I realized it was another day in the kingdom. Another day to see God move, another day to be blessed in His kingdom. I want to tell you a little story. Listen. Jesus came and proclaimed the kingdom of God had come. He demonstrated it by healing the sick, raising the dead, and walking among the outcast. I don't know who you are today and what your situation is. You can be rich, you can be poor. Whatever the condition, I want you to know that there's a kingdom of God, and in the kingdom there's love and joy and peace and all the things that you desire. And we're here today to talk about that kingdom. Come on, temple worshipers. Of God, when He ascended to His throne on high, what did Jesus do? So what must we do? Until through the power of the Holy Ghost, that's what kingdom living is. It's another day. Another day. Listen, there's a hungry, thirsty, dying world out there that's looking for Jesus. And I got news for you. When Jesus left, He didn't take the kingdom with Him. He sent the Holy Spirit to abide on the inside of us that we may do His works. So as they're looking for Jesus, the only way they're going to see Him is in us. Jesus prayed the prayer that, Lord, the only way they're going to know that You sent Your Son is by the love they have for one another. So we must do it by the love we have for one another. We must do it by the compassion for the world, those that are hungry, those that are thirsty. We need to have a compassion that Jesus had. It says that He was moved with compassion. That's why He said that He healed all that were burdened and had disease. So I want you to know today that the kingdom of God is forcefully advancing, and we're the ones who are pushing and moving it forward. And we must do it with love. We must do it with peace. We must stretch out our hands and be the one to draw men and women. He said, if I be lifted up, I'll draw all men unto me. Be blessed today. And remember, the kingdom of God, it is a kingdom of peace and love and joy. And it's another day to say hallelujah. We give you praise. Worshippers, take us home. Just like a sunshiny day.